Hear me, defenders of the town. The power of kings goes with you, and with power comes a duty to your kingdom. Your body is a vessel for the blessings of the Stone of Lucis. Your blade, a ray of hope, cleaving a path for the future king. But let it be known, your transgressions have not been forgotten. Once the king awakens, and the light is restored to this world, only then shall you be forgiven and set free from the burdens you bear.
Rise and shine. You're probably wondering what you're doing here.
For hearth and home!
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 For hearth and home.
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 Thank you.
Thank you.
No clue? Don't sweat it. You escaped with something more precious than your memories. Your life. First of all, you're a glaive. Just like me. The king lends us his power. We fight to protect him. Well, fought. The king himself's long gone. His power remains, though. So we gotta put it to...
Hear me, defenders of the king.
Rise and shine. You're probably wondering what you're doing here. No clue? Don't sweat it. You escaped with something more precious than your memories. Your life. First of all, you're a glaive. Just like me. The king lends us his power. We fight to protect him. Well, fought. The king himself's long gone. His power remains, though. So we gotta put it to good use. See that up ahead? That's the last bastion of mankind. And it's the king's glaive's job to keep her safe from harm. Better enjoy the sunshine while it lasts. It'll be gone before you know it. Only other light left in this world is the kind we make ourselves. And as you may or may not remember, we play a big role in that process. Let's hope that jogged your memory. All of the Starlings counting on us, Glaive.
Demons ahead! Get ready!
Great. Another bump in the road. You and me'll smooth it out. Let's move! humans can do.
Until more of them show up. Hurry it up. Open up.
It's the Marshal.
Go on. You made it inside. You are a capable combatant. Everyone here in Lestalem is counting on you to keep him safe.
Off the search for Prince Noctis.
I've seen a lot of Crown's Guards in my day, but no one can hold a candle to Kor. He's in a league of his own.
Here you go.
I can't thank you enough.
You can rest easy now, although you might want to thank the guy who brought you here. Anyway, I'd better get a move on. I'm to face the wrath of Kor nation. Oh, and here's something for the road. I don't even get a thanks, Libertus. My name. Guess you still got a lot to remember.
I've seen a lot of Crown's Guards in my day, but none of them can hold a candle to... He's in a league of...
You're the Glaive has been talking about. Pleasure. Name's Jean. I work for Paris. We take the meteor that Glaives like you and turn them into electricity. Pretty cool, right? All we need is enough light to destroy the demons. If you've got the right ideas about what and power next, feel free to. Let's get things fired up.
These aren't for the faint of heart. Have what it takes. Have a look.